Well, here we are, gang. We're kind of launching into the whole post-Institute era on this game. We've got a gorilla, as mentioned before. And let's see, this is... Okay, he's just standing there. The robots are just kind of standing. Maybe they're doing... Maybe they're making, you know, fruit or something, or food. Yeah, that's what they're doing. They're working the food. We're gonna...
I like this place. Finally a real home.
Very cool. I'm glad you like it. If you stay in there. One of the things I think I'm going to do is head back to the Slog and do some rework there. But I want to do one thing that occurred to me I would probably do. Let's see. You know, the main character would consider this, I would think. Let me see if I can find it. Check me if I'm wrong, but wasn't the Institute in the CIT ruins right around here? Let's fast travel here. See if we can what we can see of the wreckage, if I'm going to the right place. It looks like they wiped both markers right off the map. So you just can't go back to CIT at all. This may involve some shooting. Okay. I hear a robot.
Here we go, okay.
Blue, we're not alone here.
That might blow. Rust Devil. I haven't dealt with those people in a while. That was a trick shot. And those are several not trick shots.
Identify yourself.
Well, is that that?
Hell yeah.
I got something there. I don't know what. I didn't really expect a legendary. But you never know. You can get legendaries. You silly Rust Devil, you'd think. After all we've been through, that you'd get over just coming after me. I mean, you know, I've killed enough of you. Nice little spot there. And there was one out here, right? Yeah. A mini nuke! Well, that's a nice thing to find. There's a robot over there, and something just came out of the ground up. Coming out of the ground up means you get the shotgun. And not like, ooh, a two-shot, five-crank laser musket. No, we're not using that. Is that a bad guy? No, that's a safe robot. He's part of, he gives the tours. Here, let's see. But where, map-wise, we want to going this way. Pretty good trick. I just want to find out what happened. Okay, more to this direction. Yeah, not necessarily the safest part of town. Good job. This starting to look more and more like a fool's errand. We're in a not a good place. Where the heck? Let's see. Can we fast travel? It should be right this way. Something just blew up. Something big. That's a bad side of town. Okay, how far have we completely missed it? Now it should be up this way. Boogie, boogie, boogie downtown. I must be in the wrong side of town.
Shh.
Lots consumer electronics. Okay, well, we found someplace and know where we need to be. All right. Okay, I'm fast traveling to the hospital, which may be a mistake. Now I'm gonna try and go northwest. I'm not gonna fool around here too much, because I do have a plan. This is bad.
I think this is normal for other journalists.
This is roughly where we were when we... Okay, we gotta go dead north. That's right through the stuff we ran through. I think I have to admit I don't know where I am here and where the, wait, is that smoke rising? On the other side of here? Isn't this where I just ran? You know what I really need here is I need my jetpack. Okay, it looks like it's closer to the polymer labs. Fast traveling. Yes, I'm using the internet again. Silly me. Now we just have to go east, and then we'll see what's going on. This is something I think that...
The sooner we get out of this radiation, the better.
Oh, that's true. That's... Whoa. Folks, I think we're looking at it. 8+ rads. Whoa, this is hot. Is this just because it's a rad storm? Because that's the ruins. Where are we on the map? Oh, that's the crater. So I had this thought of, if it's just kind of collapsed in on itself. You could go back in. Yeah, there's the... Oh, wow. There's nothing. Nothing left. It's just a big hole. Full of water. Yeah, you're not gonna... Look at how much rad I've taken. Okay, we need to go someplace with a... Someplace on our way. Let's go to Starlight Drive-In. Starlight's is a candidate for a rework, too. Now, it's one of my oldest settlements. But first I want to redo the slog. And the reason I want to redo the slog is that pretty much all the other settlers are essential. So they're not going to get killed. But some of the ghoul settlers, the original ghoul settlers, they're vulnerable. And I have given them ballistic armor, surrounded them with guns, but I have a plan. A plan that will keep them out of harm's way. But this storm's chasing us.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
I didn't need to know that. Okay, let's keep fast traveling here before it zaps us again. Sloggy-doo. Hopefully that means we'll be out of the rads. But yeah, oh, they didn't fool around. They changed the... No wonder it's not on the map anymore. It's been blown off the map. There's nothing left there. And it's still hot. That's impressive. And here we have the slug. Open for business. And you can see, this was, again, one of my older settlements, so, there's a lot of stuff here. It's all steel construction, there's no concrete. This is the little area I kind of set up, which was a lot at the time. This is, Piper's little office. And you got Mama's Murphy's note, a whole bunch of different letters and stuff. And, a lot of stuff in the desk, the Mechanist holotapes. And I think I can do her better. I think now that I have the skills, if I really want to go into it, I think you can either it's already unlocked. Let's see. Is there any kind of... If I go into structures and go into metal. Prefabs. Do we get into the vault tech stuff? There's some vault tech stuff that you can get into at some point. You might have to beat the... Whoa, that was just, like, freaky. You might have... But we've already got some stuff unlocked from the Vault-Tec with these elevators. So, I mean, maybe the overall structures you need to get in there to get the... I don't even know. But mostly, I mean, I have a ton of concrete. I have several tons of concrete. I can make 7,569 concrete walls before I have to do anything. And that's a lot of concrete. And as you can see, I think we can get some better defenses up here. But what I'd like to do is replace all of this. All this upper structure, all of this down here. And start with concrete right from the top of the building here. You know, we'll put it on some kind of stilt stand, put like, you know, block it out, connect to the block on top of that. Which won't make a whole lot of sense, but I mean, none of my stuff makes any physical sense. That's part... One of the reasons I do that is just to keep myself, you know, in the realm of this is a video game. Don't forget. It's a good thing to do. And we're going to store a lot of stuff, move these things up. And what I'd like to do is build a really high rooftop food court kind of store area where I can assign all of the people who might be killed, so that if anything bad happens, the guns have taken everything down well before they can get down into the dirt of the action.
I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone.
Well sung, good sir. And you know, it might, you know, Piper, it might not be a bad time for me to switch over to old Longfellow. And, because I still haven't gotten his perk. Gone. We can finally start to work on making a better place. Everybody knows the Institute's been blown to boogers. Where is that old lung fellow? First of all, I think I should probably take a nap. Okay, so now I've got my health back, and it's raining. But I think what we'll do, let's just do a quick tour here. When I first built this, we put in a whole bunch of, you know, sleeping bags and some proper beds on kind of a first-come, first-serve. Did pipes just fall off the thing again? And I built this. Put a crib in here with the Jangles, the moon monkey, just for the baby, which... Well, let's not go here. We're trying to keep up videos going on here. That's... Hey, we did get a 10-year-old synth. Now that's... A synth is a 10-year-old. And you can see here, this is all very clunky. I mean, we've got some guns up, some rockets, but it's just a whole bunch of generators, as opposed to one big nuclear one. I think we could put up a tower here, a concrete tower, that would be able to almost hit the... let's see, do we have a... Yeah, we do. We have a death claw on the hill. They'll stay over there as long as we don't bother them. But we could get something that could take that out. Simply by, you know, from sheer angle of trajectory. That'd be great. At the bare minimum, we would be able to get it sooner than we have been able to get them. We'd reach the other side of the snack shop over here. But mostly, make it look a little cooler, so we could put a concrete tower up here. Probably gonna... Well, we could probably leave the artillery where it is. Where the game functions, that's fine. Now, this whole thing, I'd like to tear everything down. Make a new dormitory, concrete dormitory, you know, with doors. Taffington Boathouse is under attack. Okay, after our tour, we'll zip over to Taffington Boathouse. This is the boathouse. Where is Old Longfellow? Old Longfellow. He's around somewhere. going moo. He's not hard to find, usually.
And the people of the Commonwealth slept soundly, for the greatest monster was gone. It took a lot of guts to do what you did. I know it couldn't have been easy.
Sarcastic?
You'd be surprised. It was as easy as pushing a button.
Well, aren't we lucky you showed to do the deed? It's hard to even wrap your head around. A world without the Institute, lurking in the shadows. But that's the life the people of the Commonwealth will get to lead now. All thanks to you.
How are you doing with all this?
Well, there were a lot of questions I was hoping the Institute could answer. But I've already made it this far without him. I think I'll manage. This is a brave new world you've ushered in. But I suppose it'll do.
A brave new world. Okay, so we need to take all this stuff down. And Owen Taffington Boathouse is under attack. Let's go up top. I hear bullets going off here. We'll need a new cat carrier here,
right,
so we can get more
you.
Cats. The gorilla carrier. We're gonna have to redo the offices here, give her more space. And I don't even remember putting that little thing on. I think all of that's high enough. And we can leave that going for a little while. It does function pretty well. So does that one, but I think they would both be better utilized as big concrete areas. We could put dorms in them and do kinds of things. There's all kinds of stuff we can do here. Now, if we could ever find... Well, first of all, let's do one thing first. Let us get some alcohol. Because if you're gonna travel with old Longfellow...
Huh?
Hi.
What can I get you?
Booze.
Sure. Let's see what you got.
Here's what I got.
Settler, let's go to aid. Not beer. Beer doesn't float his boat. I don't think wine's really even good enough. You need to be good and drunk. You're not helping me out here. Let's go down in here. Is there another bar? No, there's a gym. Yeah, there's a bar.
Huh?
I want to pay.
You look like someone that needs a drink.
A strong one.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
You have exactly the same stuff as they have upstairs. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's get him anyway. You're not
him.
You're not him. We're going to have to do some stuff here because apparently you have to do some tricks to get rid of these beds. He is there, right? Okay, I've lost Longfellow. Help defend the checkpoint? Is this two different things? The checkpoint! Okay, we're gonna do Taffington Boathouse first. Which is over here, because that's an actual help defend the checkpoint? I've never seen that before. That's just perplexing. Now, this Taffington Boathouse is heavily armed, so this shouldn't take long. This should be teleport in, maybe scavenge some stuff, then figure out... I'm just looking out the window. It's snowing like a son of a gun out there. Wow. Okay. I'm in the wrong place. Okay. Stalker. If you're not yet in combat, increases VAT's accuracy but costs more AP.
Right. For the taking.
Okay, so that's completed. Help defend the checkpoint. Raider psychos that got vaporized in short order. The checkpoint. Data. Miscellaneous. Help defend the checkpoint. That's near Breakheart Banks. Help defend the checkpoint. Oh, wait a minute. That's right. After you take over the Institute, after you beat the Institute with the Minutemen ending, the Minutemen take over the military checkpoints.
What was that?
That's a dead Deathclaw. What's shooting at me? Where is the checkpoint? Oh, you're dead. What else is out there? But a legendary bloated bug fly. What if I can bloom to so many bits I'll never find the bits? Where are the bits? An armor piercing something or other that guy had. And would there's more stuff? We got one more bug.
Oh, loaded!
Why was that funny? I blew his legs off and tossed him through the air. How much stuff is coming after these guys? Okay, so we run in the general direction. A legendary super mutant warlord who gets to die today. Oop-a-doop-doo. Let me just reload. I love this gun. Kind of specialty rifle. Okay, are we done here?
What?
I don't know. Let's see. Is it done? Yep.
Here they come!
Well, there's still stuff coming, so I guess we should help defend them anyway. Hello! Can't find his bits in with all the other bits. How you making out, girl? And then up there? He must have kited down. Well, this could keep things busy. You're holding me to radiated blood. And the good news is based on this location, we just run. And then the game crashed. Where the heck am I? What's left? We still have to help defend the checkpoint. While I was running through the checkpoint, it blew up completely. But I think we're going to approach it from a different way this time. We're going to go not from Breakheart Banks. We're not from Greentop Nursery. We're going to come from the Slog. Because that won't drop us right in the middle of the super mutants. This depends on the checkpoint thing. That's going to get really annoying. If I have to keep bopping around to every single military checkpoint. What's the downside if you lose? Dead Minutemen? Okay. Here we are now.
Fresh tar berries.
Don't worry, that's why this is your settlement. That's why I'm not sending you to the castle. Well, maybe eventually for a little while. And there is the checkpoint. Yep, the boat flies on this side.
Should've just run.
Alright, here we go!
Or they had them. Whoa, did you see that? And he lived!
I'll never understand why the Institute didn't just leave us alone.
Oh, this is a death claw. They don't leave anyone alone. Okay, so the death claw.
We sure showed those Institute bastards, didn't we, General?
Yeah.
The Institute should have just kept to themselves down in their little underground paradise.
Is that enough? Yes. Okay, so really, the only things we had to do, if we came from this side, were the death claws. Getting the Breakheart Banks guys involved, well, that may be an inevitability, but the super mutants, did we lose anybody?
Area secure, General.
Got the area covered.
They're gonna have to pry this checkpoint from my cold, dead hands.
That's usually a gun thing. I don't know if there's anything here of value. Why are we... I guess we're just securing the Commonwealth. Okay, this is where it fell apart last time. Maybe we'll save. Because I want to keep just, you know, killing Deathclaws, which is fine. Don't know if that means I lost any really good gear, but I don't really care. Okay, so we've got the little miscellaneous stuff done. Let's get back to our encampment here. I don't know, I'm thinking you've gotten the tour. There's a lot of stuff here we're gonna change out. Ooh. Yeah, T-40 for an old T-45. Get me into it. I don't think we have an armor workbench around here. If we do, I'll give it a rocket pack. If I even have the stuff. At least this will keep me from falling down and hurting myself. Red pipes.
This unit is currently unit remaining in factory default mode.
Yeah, that's fine. You talk less. Your settlers. Now, goal one of the rebuild is going to be in this main area here, because we're going to leave our defenses up until I get some more defenses built into the main thing.
Minutemen that finally did in the Institute, huh? That was some overdue payback.
I'm glad you liked it. It does seem like, oh, here we go. This is somebody I was looking for.
Ain't much point in fighting robots. Can't feed yourself on metal and circuits.
True that.
Seems to be growing well.
It's such a relief not to have to worry about the Institute anymore.
We heading out?
That's right. Let's get going.
Off to you, then.
And we're going to send Piper to the Slog again. And you might say why. Well, there's an interesting... There's a...
Say, Captain, can we talk for a minute?
All right. Let's talk.
I appreciate it, Captain. At my age, any chance to make a new friend is, well, it ain't something I'd expect to happen much, but I'm glad it did. There's more to it than that, though. Long time ago, when I was a young man, I had a sweetheart. Hannah was her name. And we planned to get married, raise a family and all that. Well, we had a place out in the fog we used to meet so we could be alone. Damn children of Adam jumped us. They took her and left me for dead. Took 2 months to recover from my injuries. By then, it was too late. They'd warped her mind and turned her into their ways. It was only later I learned she was carrying our child. Of course, the baby didn't stand a chance with all that radiation.
Oh, that's terrible.
Adam's will, she called it. Anyway, she died a few years later. Trappers got her. Or so them lunatics said. I guess that was Adam's will, too.
I didn't know. I'm so sorry, Longfellow.
Yeah. Well, we all got our scars, right? Truth is, what happened to Hannah was her choice. And so be it. But I never got to be a father. And that's what I regret. If I had a son or daughter, well, I'd have someone to pass on all my learning to. But you, you're the first person I've met that's worth teaching what I've got to teach. I ain't good with telling people that I'm grateful. But you've given this old hunter a sense of purpose. And a reason for living. That's something I ain't had for a long time.
Thanks, Longfellow. It means a lot to me that you think so.
Well, that was all I had to say. I appreciate you hearing me out.
All right. You know, I went through so much booze trying to get this perk. And then I finally said, well, I'm going to take a break and get more booze because I'm out of booze. And I finally got more booze and now he idolizes me. So I must have been just this close. And that's the whole reason I actually just picked him up was to try and get this perk. And now we got it. So, coolness. We sent Piper back. That's partially so that eventually when I have...
Careful. Some of these bots pack a real punch.
Is he... I wonder why he's thinking about bots. We don't have a workstation here, do we? I think we need one. First of all, do I have any other parts in here that I can attach? Just so that I can... Weapons, apparel. Doop-de-doop-de-doo. Helmeted cage armor, no. I really wish they'd put, you know, power armor pieces separate. Raider power left arms. There's some Raider power stuff, and now I'm carrying too much stuff, but we can at least... get something going here. And there was just enough to put a full suit together, but I don't have enough aluminum to build an armor workstation, which means I probably don't have enough aluminum to make a jetpack for this. But at least I have some fall protection. So I'm in the water. Sorry, don't mean to mess with the tarberries. But I do have at least some fall protection should I fall while doing some construction. So consider this a construction outfit. Yeah, we'll do some mods to it later.
Now that the Institute is gone, we can finally start to work on making the Commonwealth a better place for our kids.
Yeah, we can. No more Institute. Alright, let's call this video good for right now, because I think the next video is going to be a construction video, and that's going to take a little while. So, you've seen what we've got, you've seen what's here. Almost ran you over there, Longfellow. See, we got some stuff. This will probably stay mostly the same. I'm going to try and get rid of these beds. Can we do that? Bed requires... They look to be unassigned. There were some beds that were problematic, though, as I recall. I don't know. I don't want to take the beds away until I have new beds. So, now the beds upstairs probably will cover things. We're going to do something with this in here. I don't know. A dance floor? Something. I don't know. Let's We'll figure it all out, but we'll make it nice. And on this note, this is The Black Knight. Have a great night.